I know where that is. Simply follow the Ipton Road to the very end, and then turn to the left. Walk 100 meters, and the quarry will be on your right.